Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to round two of the Halloween event. Now, as you can see, Luffy has been defeated, and by the rules of the Davy Black Fight, that means he has now joined the Revolutionary Army against his will, in a manner befitting Chopper being part of the Foxy Pirates. So, to try and win something back, Nami has elected to take on Ivankov of the Revolutionary Army. Because of all the fierce fighters in the Straw Hat crew, Jimbei, Sanji, Zoro, we have elected that Nami is the best one to take on this fight.
Yeah.
I still thought Jimbei would be. Strange.
It's not one.
Two.
We can only hope. I got myself a three. See if you can do that.
Whoa.
You know?
Well, there's a four and a two.
That's two things.
Do you like to go first or second?
That's
a good question. Isn't it?
One that draws more.
What does Ivankov do again?
I should both win, and if not, lose. You're second up. And I see you growing cat with your wily strategy of sending busmen over here to play reconnaissance.
I know,
spying on my hand.
We shall move.
Blankly out of the way. For the actual Nami.
I think this is fine as well.
Okay. Nami.
Big dog.
What?
Dawn.
I'll get EdgeMarquis off him once again.
Sorry, I got
attack with five return. Every turn.
Just, I don't know if we'll ever
that's the game,
I think.
K1.
Oh no.
Corona. Check top five. The strongest member of the Revolution around.
Just top five for what?
For everything, and then I may put them on top of all.
Should
I so choose? Which are? I mean, I have to choose one, so.
Mm.
I can't just put them in the middle, as much as I'd like to. That would be weird.
Just after all of that, just like, yeah.
But... choose not to discard. Would you like me to pick instead? I might to the heartache.
Anything?
Yeah. Are you?
I hit one. That's it.
put on. Five leader. A mere 1 to 2 yard. Shoot you, so this is
guard.
I hope that there's 1 or 2 play in the 1.
Sure.
5 again. Another 1 to 2 yard. Right, I'll put that up again.
Clever.
2.
Pass.
And on to the draw a card.
I miss.
And then I set up P1. My knockout. Draw 2. Deploy 2.
Yeah, it's just...
Okay. Did that not work? Did my hand for a sec. In that case.
You don't want to guard that, though.
No, I'm good. Thanks for the offer.
It's only a nice 4.
Thank you.
I'm not sure you can set a nice 4.
Yes, I could have, but...
We'll
go 6 later.
It's not.
You can do that.
Thanks, man. Assuming you were talking to me.
I hope I was.
I think I'll take that one.
You're the other guy, you can't do it. Surrender, I hope.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, go through and then trash one hand.
Oh, that's good.
Oh.
Thank you. Trash one.
Mm-hmm.
Big dog, negate it, quick.
I can't, I'm all the way over here. I've been standing up and getting with that.
Actually, help me. Alright. Pay 4 for Galdino. Pass. Blocker and end of my turn, I can discard 1 to stand it.
Would you like to?
No. Thanks for asking.
Done. It's done. And drop it down.
Thank you.
Yeah, could have
been. Could have
typed. Okay.
No, no, that's not. That's not good. Fine. Yellow. You can't choose. Okay. There we go. Stay nuts.
What does that do?
What's the dance of the snake? Cut 14, barge, one of my. I can barge up one of my cap back now.
Any character?
Yeah. Any character.
Cool.
And one key.
Refresh. Draw for turn. Do it done. And let's go. Five leader. One to guard.
That gets me for our play.
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Four. Snake
and snake dance.
Mm-hmm.
Clutch 4K, then punch up to one of the cat back in my hand. That watch a cat back in my hand.
Yep. Same again. Target card.
Captain.
You should. I'd appreciate it.
It's a wicked evil way. That's not him.
It's good with walkers too, if you need them.
Yeah. It's a wicked evil way.
Would you like to guard?
No.
Okay, that's fair. Okay, seven. For Ivankov. Draw on top of three, add five, and then call a six cost of and pill down for free, which is this one.
Okay.
Do you want to add something back out?
No, not
please.
Particularly. I would
please
not do it. and then end of turn, Galdino's effect, and then I discard one to stack. Pastor?
That's it.
Luffy's on attack, trash 2, bounce a 4 cost or less, up to 1 4 cost or less,
no.
And then he gets double attack.
Done.
I could bounce my own Galdino from bad.
But you're not back, right?
I mean, generally speaking, yeah.
1, 5, for the car.
Yeah.
Don't you? Don't you?
Mm-hmm.
They've been taking a long time to get him.
I don't know, man. I think you're closer than you think you are.
I'm not.
Sure, if you did not.
I don't get in the card, so I get my card.
You pass. Refresh. Draw rough turn. To die. Okay. That's perfect. Okay. Swing 10 leader, skill of Luffy. We'll trash. Yeah, trash these two. And we'll bounce that blocker and gain double attack. Mm-hmm. This is 10 with double attack, 6 to guard. I have 6 left.
Would you like to guard with Kaya? That would stop it.
It would. Very tempting. But there aren't many options. I would be
honest.
Please
do the snake.
Yeah, but I think other option.
Oh my god. How many snake dances?
Yes.
Are these snakes?
Yes, snake dance.
Five leader. One guard.
You win it.
Five leader. One two guard.
Yeah, yeah, take.
Yeah, yeah.
Six active.
Five leader.
Seven. Two and a half.
Damn.
Six.
Yep.
Or another Luffy.
Luffy.
End of turn, Galdino's effect. I'll trash one to stand him. And then end of turn, Ivankov, if I have no cards in hand, I draw two. On to you.
Yep. Okay. Go on. Here come the end challenge.
Always you have these left you.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19.
Yeah.
That's
not
too bad. That's bad. All you need to do is call the
carrier 10 times. It might be possible, actually.
Okay, 9,
wait,
10.
No,
times.
Stop. Stop all your head.
Kaya, snake dance,
it's
just Kaya 2. 1, Kaya.
17. Where's you going on call?
That's good. Pay one for another car.
Oh my goodness.
What's too bad?
15. Okay, you need to call 8 more Kaias.
That's why not use that? It allows you to draw 2.
It's 1 Dawn.
So cheap. It's basically a Kaya, but an event.
That's not fortunate. This is actually worse. Do you go so well? I don't know, it's
not
you.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Not more than any. What did you think?
Sure.
I don't know.
Oh goodness. Okay, 7 more guys.
Oh no.
13.
Oh no, I'm getting nervous, boys.
Do something then. Interrupt them.
What, his turn?
Yeah.
Wait,
swing and boost the car. Wait,
quit.
No!
Play those three effect dealers you have on hand.
Ash Blossom, stop.
So.
Oh no. It's just 13 in there.
That's
the usual
thing.
7
don't have
seven,
don't
I
believe.
Yeah, but 7
don't
have left.
No.
Okay.
Well,
no,
nice.
Okay, my bad.
Pass.
It's gonna end up.
Yes.
Yeah.
Pass.
Yeah.
Alright.
nervous. Acid with 7 Dawn. Oh god.
7 Dawn, 13 class.
I feel like you're going to be playing on my turn more than I am.
I hope they can draw.
Please, Dawn. Yeah, so just.
Yeah.
You just need 3 clean hats.
I do, kind of.
Or less.
Yeah, 3 or less.
I can, 7 Dawn.
Yeah, Irish Brew.
Remember, you can use the muggies to bounce Kai like that.
That's true, I can. I shan't, but I can.
It's an option.
It is.
It sounds like a bad one, if anything.
What was that for?
I could bounce that too and give you a 1k counter, if I felt like it.
That's only possible if that's the same.
Probably won't, but I can. Okay, how are we splitting this up?
You don't.
Oh yeah, okay, good point. I guess I just fucking won't then. Yeah, okay, I guess that will have to be it then, so. Level 11 leaders, go. We'll go ahead and trash these two. I'll bounce nothing, but I'll get double attack. So it's a 7 to go.
Yeah,
7 to go.
Oh,
because I'm 11 to your 5.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I can't do that.
That sounds familiar.
So.
Second versus Sims first.
Yeah.
It's for casual.
Why can't I have one more card now?
Can you deal me a damage on my turn?
No.
Without banish, thank you.
Computer says no.
No.
Yeah, second opinion.
So, the 10 did detect a draw 1.
7 to guard.
10 to guard. So, guard and then K1.
That's
one.
Oh, yeah, plus 4 for the spell.
Yeah.
And then trash two to guards.
I make card, I thought I need to find I make card my
5 then.
So that's 5.
And then K2 for that. I make card, I didn't need that thing. I thought that thing was 2 elect for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
I took the game that I would 3 elect after put that thing down.
Sure. Yep, that's enough. So you're on 10?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Well, I'm at. I'm at.
Yeah. 10.
Okay.
Well, actually, it's.
It plus 9.
Plus
so 10.
Yeah.
14.
14.
I meant in deck, but yeah.
Yeah, deck, yeah.
Which is also still 10, weirdly.
What?
3 to guard.
Oh, so this is just not double attack? It's just.
No.
Correct, yeah. Just 1 damage.
Can it be?
Can.
And this is 3 to?
3 to guard.
Mail.
Yeah.
Pick 2.
Love mail.
Oh no.
That's 4.
No. That does it.
9.
Yep. Same again. 7 lead. 3 to guard.
No.
3 damage then.
Don't.
Pick 2.
Love. Oh my goodness.
Love mail.
I hate it here.
This is bad.
Yeah, thanks, man. Appreciate the commentary. Yeah, I'm just like, you know, you're doing bad. 7 lead, 3 guard.
Yeah, take that one.
Fun, 10.
Should you get 8? Should you get 8, yeah.
4,
7, yeah. Should you put a 7 on your turn?
Yeah.
Trigger!
Yay!
Don't do trash one. No!
That's
here.
Yeah, trash that one.
Blinded.
Okay.
Should I go?
Oh my goodness.
No.
No.
Yeah, return one count, cost of 4 left hand.
Oh no!
And no, I'm gonna attack. Pass. Galdino, the trash one, stand in the Ivankov for 2.
Cool, for dead cat.
So.
You done?
Yeah, go for it.
Cool.
5.
Stand on.
You don't have to.
You don't have to.
It's optional.
Yeah.
Got to. Card 2.
Mm-hmm.
3.
Yay.
Yeah,
just.
Yeah, I'm going to wait.
Okay,
I'm not gotten.
Some
okay.
1. Yeah.
1 whole drop spell is all you need.
Okay.
Do you have one?
Yeah.
Damn.
You pay 3 for Sanji's pillar.
Yay!
Oh no, you have 0 cost on deck.
You won.
Ah, GG's, we got it, boys. I did it.
Yeah.
Nami has successfully ran away.
Wait, what?
And I have managed to steal Luffy back from the Revolutionary Army.
No, why?
No.
Give him.
No.
You give
can
him
ha-
or
you
we
can
take
have...
Ivankov.
No.
Okay,
yeah,
then we have stolen Ivankov then.
Why am I over there?
I don't know, we were supposed to get the same character back. That's the way the Foxy Pirates things work, but apparently Big Dog was in refusal.
Yeah,
so.
That's
me.
My boy.
From top
what do you mean, me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Damn saying that. Come back. Welcome back.
Thanks, man.
We'll not forget how you so callously abandoned me.
I forgot I don't want to spend time with my child.
That is true. Yeah, the exact opposite. Dragon would be like, you'd be the first one to be like, yeah, no, I see that monkey need dragon, we don't need that.
I know. I know we lost now, but you just still want to take both of them? I don't really mind.
Well, there we go, folks, with 4 Kai on the field. They all say winner, because, of course, Nami is indeed the winner in this case. And there we go, that's going to be it for this little video. So, round 3 will be the decider, when it shall be... The Big Boss Man! Playing as... Toy Toy Chopper!
Oh.
Against... I'm told it's Bello Betty and not Sabo because
yeah.
EdgeMarquis is the wrong one.
Yes,
right. Oh, yeah,
who will be being played by the Baron.
Indeed.
So that's going to be it for this little video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, please give me a like, share and subscribe. And if you are subscribed, make sure you click that notification icon so you can see when more of these spooky videos go up, I guess.
I forgot what's happening. I mean,
we shall see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.